back around isn't, you know, ridiculously long. Let's check this hole. Here we go. Did I mention I love infinite life? I'm pretty sure I mentioned this. Love of infinite life. Not that I really needed it, but yeah. Way too lazy to be not playing stuff with infinite, without infinite life. Oh, nice. Yeah. Had it drop over here on this thing, which is very interesting. Okay, so that's second crystal. However, I do not have the big key yet for this dungeon, and I still haven't got the treasure chest, so this dungeon is not completed yet. GGG. You will never escape the clutches of evil. Evil is everywhere. I am evil. I'm not evil, I'm just joking. Okay, more talk about, you know, the Golden Land and the Dark World and all that. We still haven't got there, so... all this talk about the Dark World is pretty meaningless right now. Actually, wait. There was that one place that I could go to the Dark World, but I haven't went yet. Which I probably should go. See if there's any cool items for the taking. The King of Darkness? I'm the Lord of Darkness, but Ganon could be the King of Darkness. As long as the lords are higher than kings, because I'm definitely way cooler than Ganon. I am KGP for death. Okay. I guess I gotta go back into this dungeon. Let me see if I can locate this without wasting your guys' time. Okay, so we go into this portal here. And we still got two keys, so we can use the key here without getting in the way. Man, the big key. By the way, I got stuck here for a while. And I erased it all, so to save you guys some time, I couldn't find the big key for the longest time. It really sucked. And then my brother actually was watching me play, and he was like, "Why don't you go to that key door right there?" And I was like, "Ah, key door, yeah." And that's how I found it. Yeah, it's pretty sad. What are those things anyway? They're kind of like octopuses and like shells. It's weird. It's cool, but it's weird. It's like a octo turtle. Yeah. So the big treasure chest is actually over here. Actually, no. You guys have seen it through another, you know, another entrance to the same dungeon. So we're kind of lucky that it looks the same. Otherwise, you'd probably be like wondering how the hell do I get this master? This big key. Hookshot. And if you've seen my previous videos, you know this basically it gets all glitched up. There's pretty much no non-glitched way out of this room. The top way, if you go to the top way, you waste a key, and the door stays locked. Right, it glitches up, right? Then this. And that's the easy way out of the room. I think I previously had to do a save and quit, but I figured that out. Quick way for you guys. So, I technically beat the main boss and the other guy, but there is one more area that I haven't been to. That remember that that treasure chest, that treasure chest next to the big key. I haven't got that yet, so I'm going back in here to get that. I also have additional key, but I saved a key also, so I think that's pretty much dead. I think it's the last thing to get. If we could defeat the main boss of the game, this red octo turtle, or octo turtle, yeah. And it is a pendant. So pretty much all the pendants in this game were just pretty much just given to you. You didn't have to really fight for them or anything. They're just there for the taking in the first couple dungeons, and then that sort of boss right like in a room. Oh, actually, wait, that was a shard. So a shard, at least one shard, and all the pendants just given to you for very little work. Alright, so now that we have the hook shot, let's see if we can find anything good. Running definitely saves a lot of time. Audio is a little bit off here. I'm not gonna bother fixing it. Just sync it up in your brain. It'll work. I really want to kill that icicle guy. I really do. I can't, but I really want to kill him. And I never knew you could kill the penguins with one hit of the hookshot. But otherwise, it takes so many hits to kill the penguin. And of course, you need the fire rod to kill the icicle guy. I really hate the ones that electrocute you. Right here, I'm trying to see if I could drop the icicle guy because I really want to kill him. So I tried to kill him through dropping him off, but that doesn't work. I guess I'm gonna have to come back.